The athlete will begin with their feet underneath their hips and their shoelaces directly under the bar. They will reach down, pushing their hips back in an RDL fashion, then bending the knees late. They want to keep their chest to the ground and their back flat on the starting position. As they drive through the ground, they will stand up, squeeze their butt, and go back down in an RDL movement.